We continue to follow breaking news tonight out of Greenville County.
Deputies are investigating a shooting death. They say they found a man suffering from at least one gunshot wound in a car.
They got the 911 call around 4:30 this afternoon about the victim near the intersection of Bryson Street and Gordon Street. That is off Easley Bridge Road. They tell us that he has since died. No information about the suspect has been released yet. If you know anything about this shooting, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime.